Mina, konbanwa, Jesus freaking gamer here, back with more.
Kenemik Swag is wearing a rock.
It looks like a rock.
It does.
It's the boar's head helmet.
That's yeah.
Boar's head sounds like a meat. There's a meat. Yeah, there's a.
There's a meat company called Boar's Head.
Yeah, representative of Boar's Head, Kenemik Swag.
That should be the new mascot.
That is the best representative. You know, I would buy Boar's Head if I saw that bitch wearing that helmet.
I currently buy Boar's Head, but
oh
I would buy it more
gosh.
Often.
Oh, fuck me. That is...
Yeah.
Wow. And you said change it in the option. Why?
So, just so y'all know what happened. Brandon had to take a shit.
Felt good, man.
While he was doing that, I played on my character, Titty McSwag, just goofing around.
Yeah, I thought I could open there's also a rat over
and
here.
And that's how I started wearing the boar's helmet. And I also cleared about half of what you've done, Brandon, I cleared in the span of 20 minutes.
Oh my gosh. Well, those things poison you quickly.
Yeah. Like, I made it from before the lower undead burg to past where you are.
Nice. Now,
while
this
you were
is...
taking the dump.
Wait, right, am I at the bottom of the waterfall?
No. Right, you remember when we were at the top of the waterfall and we saw that note on that ledge that was in front of the waterfall?
Yeah.
This is where that note was.
Okay, and I can't... No, yeah, if I had fallen, I would have just... Ah!
No, remember we...
I would have just died if I'd gone down
the
waterfall.
No, remember we saw the bottom of it just a minute ago. Or last episode. In the last episode, we saw the bottom of it.
We did see the bottom of it, but I was like, it looks like I wouldn't land on a ledge or in a pool. It looks like it just goes down into
look
nothing.
To your right. If you hug the right wall, you can go on that little ledge right there.
Okay, I see it.
So if you are literally rubbing your dick against the wall, then you can slide down that little path and just skip that whole area.
But otherwise, you would just
but
die.
Otherwise, all right, so there's a door there that, have you checked that door over there? That's where you came from.
I came from over there.
You came from over there. Did you check that big door?
I don't think I'd be wary of up.
Oh, remember the thing dropped in your head?
Oh, yeah. All
right. There's a
I did not check this little hallway over here where the rat
I
came
told
from.
You, I told you to stay away from that for now. We're going to get back to that in a bit.
You said, but I already
we're
talked to the merchant.
Funnel. Yeah.
I already
I
talked
care.
To the merchant.
I don't care. We're putting a funnel on that door. We're not doing it yet.
Okay.
You can check this.
Yeah. Oh, I've checked this and everything is broken.
Everything's
talk
broken.
To the merchant.
Talk to the merchant. You haven't interacted with the door yet.
I have not. No, I can't open this. Do it.
Okay. So, that's locked. Now, explore around that room back there. Without going down the hallway.
Explore this room.
Yeah. Now remember, at the top of the waterfall, we saw a door on the other side of a gate.
Okay.
That was against the your left wall right now.
Okay. There's more shit over here.
Poop. You can't hit that off, unfortunately.
No, it's just slowly sliding down. The sewers of the gods. There is a little area that goes up there.
Yeah.
And you say, I came from there.
Yes.
So this would be the other path I have not yet explored. I don't see any entrances on my sides here.
Okay.
Here's this. Let's open this. Is it? And it didn't say I used a key either.
No. All right, so remember there's that gate there. That's what we were slipping through.
And there were rats in here, and their bodies are apparently still gone. Is that a ladder? It is. You can see outside the world.
That was a good clip you did there. All right. Now, go ahead and let's go ahead and keep going up. Let's keep with the theme of going upstairs.
Can I look down the hallway? Not yet?
I would check this other path first.
Okay. So keep
on. I'm not trying to hold your hand through it. I'm just trying to funnel some stuff off.
Come on. No, you don't. Well, you did get a little bit of chip damage, so good for you.
There's a door and a hallway.
Let's open the door.
Use that key that you found.
There's that key. Cool, cool. Is there anything on the fucking ceiling here? God damn it. Looks like there is.
There's a lot down that hallway.
Ooh, and they're all simple enemies as long as you go one at a time. But how do I make them drop without falling on me?
Well, here, let's check out what's behind that door for a minute. before we do that.
Where's a narrow hallway?
Yeah.
I feel ever. Okay, what else is in here? It's gonna murder my face. That dude is coming.
He's coming slowly.
Oh wait, it's just a bonfire?
Mm-hmm.
Back ahead?
I don't know what the fuck that means.
I was like, maybe does that mean there's something through here?
It's not.
Yeah, let's light this son of a bitch.
Alright, so...
And now if I rest, everything comes back.
But outside of that door, there was only one enemy that you killed. So...
That's true.
And this would make it so you don't... Remember, if you die right now, you'll spawn back at Firelink.
I know. I was hoping a bonfire would come here soon. So that's good.
Yes.
They all start out at 5, except for a very select few. So I don't really want to sit down at it yet.
Well, remember, if you die, you're going back to Firelink.
Before I... Well, man, I do have a wall... I have a giant hallway of shit coming at me.
Literally sentient shit.
I might as well. If I can level up once, I will. Hey!
You know, shove a bunch of stuff in there.
I can literally put whatever I want. Okay. Storage. No, I really just want to,
Weapons.
I'd say primarily weapons are what need to go in there.
Alright, hit right trigger to put that in. You don't have to select it. You can just scroll down and hit right trigger to put it in.
Okay, I want to leave one short sword there. One of, like, each weapon. So, long sword. Oh, and one of those broken straight. One of those straight sword hilt. Only one of those. Claymore! The Black Knight Sword, Zweihander, Scimitar, Mailbreaker.
We found that,
That was a random drop somewhere.
No, remember we found that in one of the rooms that the thieves burst out of in the Lower Undead Burg before we fucked
out. Oh, is that where that happened?
Yeah.
Okay.
God, I know this game with the back of my fucking hand.
You really do.
I wonder if anyone's ever jerked off of this game before. Because I was thinking, if that person exists, you'd think it'd be me. But it hasn't happened yet. So I wonder if that person exists.
I wouldn't doubt it. I'm sure someone somewhere has a sick enough mind to be like, you know what? I like this game so much that I'm going to jerk off to this game.
What if they use the hole in the disc?
Oh my. Just stop.
Alright, so you can put armor in here too if you want. I mainly just want you to get it so you, every time you open your inventory, you won't be like, oh, these long swords. I got so many of them.
I was like, actually, nope, that's perfect there, so close out of there. Let's see if I can level up.
Don't think you can. Thank you.
Nope, I can't. So, be out of there. I don't want to kindle this one. So, and I don't want to reverse hollowing, so we'll just leave. And now my inventory should be amazing! Whoop, no. Go over here. Oh, look at that sexy shit! Only one of fucking everything. That's beautiful. The goal right now is to be able to one-hand the Black Knight Sword and the Zweihander. And that's going to require more strength, which I'm very close to getting.
And more dex.
Aren't I going to need dex, too? I was about
you
to
need
say.
You need two more dex and
20 and 8.
Five more strength to be able to both of them one.
Yeah, 16 and 10. I'm fine there. 20, 18, 24, and just 10.
So you need one more, or two more dex and five more strength to build both.
Yes. So, okay. Good deal. Good deal.
Alright. So now, Slime Hall doesn't seem like progress. So, I'd say good on you. Oh, so close!
Darn it. But there's nowhere to go except for Slime Hall. There's nowhere else to go. Well, I could go back down.
But yeah, there was another path down there. But yeah, just slime all over now.
I was gonna say, well, just to avoid redundancy, which path is this the best path now?
Yes, to cover everything.
Okay, because I want to do everything in this world. Come on, buddy. No, not you.
He's coming now. And man, he went from a walk to a jog to a full-on sprint.
Now, I want to find out how these motherfuckers... Come on. I walked right under you. Come on.
You're just a little bit ahead of him, which isn't enough for him to drop. Which means, if you wanted to, you could just sprint past
him. I was going to say what I need to do is I need to do this! See nothing else down this hallway. Okay, now. That's a lot of shit. I want to destroy the shit.
Okay.
I have this overwhelming desire to destroy shit.
Now, just a little tip. I don't know why it's like this.
Yeah.
But you know how you just sprinted past all of them?
Yeah.
You cannot do that in the opposite direction. Like, you cannot sprint past them going this way.
Really?
I don't know why.
So if I somehow came from the other side...
They'd drop on you. I don't understand
they,
why.
Oh, they would not?
They would drop on you.
Oh. In other words, that I wouldn't be able to sprint past them.
Right.
The timing would be off, and they would land on me.
I'm not sure exactly why it's like that, because you figure if you can do it one way, you can do it both.
But it is a bit weird.
Maybe their hitboxes or detection boxes are odd. I don't know.
Some of the things in this game are... Gosh, these... At least they're weak as hell.
Yeah, they're tanky.
Very much so. Okay, so that is the end of the shits. I didn't see anything running down this hall. I'm going to do a quick run over just to make... There's no more shit.
You have one on the ground.
There is? Oh, right there.
That's the room with the giant rat.
Lots and lots of dead bodies here.
I think those are the two guys you killed.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're right. Those things have a shitload of health. That was great.
Do you have a gun?
That was awesome.
I can blow my brains out with.
I have some bleach.
Take it.
Is that a good alternate solution?
Yeah.
Be wary of tough enemy. Oh.
So, I'm not super savvy on YouTube copyright rules.
Okay. It's kind of a random
Would
topic.
I be allowed to say the name of the issue I've been having for the last couple of hours with a game on my phone?
How would that apply to YouTube?
Because the company that this game is associated with doesn't like their shit on YouTube.
Oh, in other words, like, it's a game. Gotcha. Well, we're not showing gameplay footage. We're only talking about the game. Since we're not showing any gameplay, as long as I don't hear any of the music...
I turned the volume all the way down. I'm just trying to fucking get on. Because I've been trying for three... It's working! Yes!
Pleasure.jpg.
Can I say it now?
Yes.
Fucking, alright, Pokemon Go has not been working all fucking day. Oh
my gosh. You Pokedork.
Yeah.
You are such a Pokedork.
Oh, damn, boy.
What?
There are some shit in your area. Oh, look, it's on your table.
What in the world?
It's on your table.
What in the world?
Fuck, alright, I'm gonna play this. You play that. I'm still gonna be paying attention to this. Oh, but I'm trying. I gotta be the very best.
Fuck! That scared the shit out of me.
Literally the best thing that could have happened.
I even looked at the top of the screen for stuff like that. I looked at the ceiling.
Yeah, you did.
So I wouldn't be ambushed, and it. Fucking happen anyway!
Yeah, dude.
Woo! Shit!
Best jump. Game ever!
What's jump, that sec? Jump! Oh. Beware.
I love this community.
Right underneath the goddamn thing.
I love this community with a passion.
This is so stupid.
This is the best community.
This is so stupid.
The best community, man.
This is the jump scariest game without actual jump scares. Where's the tough enemy?
That was a tough enemy.
Oh, is that it? I was waiting for a fucking black knight to, like, shank my shit. Alright,
so, you may recognize this area. This is where we were before. Remember the area you wanted to drop down in?
Yeah.
That was this.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, you do. And remember, we have a friend in the rafters.
I'll say he... Oh, wait, so that dude's not a mini-boss. He comes back.
No, remember there was one that was chopping.
Yeah.
And one in the rafters.
Oh, wait, there was one in the rafters. I'm moving very, very slowly. I'm hunting tough enemies. I don't think that can be... Oh, hi, buddy. Hey, bud. Whoa! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, damn. You're strong. You're a strong-ass motherfucker. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, shit. Close quarters.
Oh, there you
go. Oh, damn!
Told you that's what happened if you hit me with that staff.
Come on. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Nope.
You got some health back. Okay.
Come on.
Woo! You got my heart pounding.
And I got a sack.
Yep.
Oh, jeez. Man, those Estus flasks come in handy, and you never have enough of them.
Yeah.
Okay, safe for now. What the fuck is in the goddamn sack?
So one thing I love about this game, right?
Yeah?
I'm paying attention to both. Okay, I'm multitasking.
Where's the sack?
Are not sensors on the names of your...
Wait! How'd you get down here?
Oh, because he set a bonfire to respawn. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is that?
Where?
Look up! What the dick is that?
I don't know.
Fucking Dark Souls 10 out of 10 rendering. You know what that is? Those are statues from people that got cursed.
That's what I thought they looked like.
A fucking 10 out of 10 render, Dark Souls. You did doing a great fucking job. I love it. Alright, see, there aren't any sensors on what you can name things. Love it. Alright.
If you want to use profanity, feel free.
Feel free.
Not a problem.
Not a problem at all.
And there's... Wait, isn't that where I just was?
No, that's down with the water, but ignore that. That's useless.
That's useless.
That's useless.
Isn't that another area, though?
No. It leads back to... It's one room.
Yes, you. Here, over here. Please, you must help me.
It's a useless room.
So many barrels.
It's a useless room. Don't mess with it. Don't hit him out.
I'm just going to talk to him.
Okay.
There you are. You must help me, or else she'll have me for lunch. You're my only hope. Oh, please.
Did you read the sack description?
The sack?
Yeah.
Not yet. I was waiting. I thought it was in a safe spot, but then I got attacked.
That's right. All right, it's under armor.
Armor?
It's a mask. You can wear the sack on your head.
They're all... Oh, they're not all different. Why can't I use those at the, fucking... I got the gargoyle helm. I got one rare drop. Okay,
but it's shit.
I'll say it doesn't look good. Bloodstained patchwork sack by the undead man-eating cook lurking in the depths. Two eye holes have been haphazardly cut out and is unexpectedly soft and comfortable to wear, but is probably near meaningless in terms of defense.
All right, so they were wearing sacks on their heads, and as you can see, they were man-eating, so they were cannibals.
Yeah.
Also, he said, let me out of here or she'll eat me up.
Yes.
Those butchers were women.
Really? Why didn't they have some, like, female parts? That's just kind of weird to me.
Undead? I don't know.
Teddy McSwag is very definitely female.
Yeah, but she's a chosen undead.
Oh, well, that's true. Okay, now, I'm going to free this dude. Not by hitting him, but by rolling. There we go.
Thank you. I would have been a sucker without you. Being eaten alive, I started to think. Thank you. Thank you, dearly. I am Luensius, Lord the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
So,
Pyromancer, then.
I don't know if you remember, but the dude up at Firelink Shrine, the chainmail guy that's really depressing, he brought up that old man down in the sewers.
Yeah. Oh, he don't look that old.
He's not. He's actually, like, probably the coolest fucker in this game. But, he's fucking rad. But,
nice.
So he'll go back to Firelink now.
Okay, cool.
And if you're deciding on doing pyromancies, he would sell you shit.
Good deal.
Yeah.
Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you.
Okay, so that's the end of that.
It's the end of that.
Moving along. In a completely safe... Now, okay, so the only area left here, unless I completely backtrack, is this area right here. This is it.
Yeah, that area is shit. It's a room with two dogs and a hollow in it. That's it.
Okay.
There's literally nothing fucking there. Go back the way that you went.
I kind of want to kill him.
That water will put you at half speed. So. And the dogs are not slowed down by it either.
That is kind of bullshit.
Ignore it! just keep on going this way.
I feel like that's an area I'll need to come back to like... For me, I want to kill every enemy in the game.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll be coming back through here.
We will be coming back?
Okay. Yes.
Oh, have I? Oh, yeah, I remember this area. That and that thing is a female.
Yes, it is.
That does not look like no female to me.
It's because you don't know your anatomy.
Sorry.
You should be.
Guess I'm just confused. Okay, where to now, and where are the slimes?
The slimes aren't back because you didn't sit at a bonfire.
Okay.
Now, you can go sit back at the bonfire. I actually would recommend that so you get your 5 S's fast. Actually, yeah, go sit back at the bonfire.
And that's at the end of this tunnel.
Yeah, do it right now.
Okay.
I'm forcing you to do it.
Okay. Because you know something's up ahead.
Now, two things. You can level up now.
Yes, I can. And I need more strength.
Okay.
I don't even need to really think about that. We're going to confirm that.
All right, good. Now reverse your hollowing.
Okay. I'll do it.
And then after this, check your inventory to tell me I wonder how many humanities you have.
Can I check my inventory from here?
You can look at it through your bombs box.
Okay.
All right, just scroll down. I just want to see how many humanities you got. You got 10, and go down one more. All right, so you got 14. Okay.
Okay.
We're good. Okay, back out.
Okay.
I just need to see how many times you could go human if you needed to.
Oh, all right. Boy.
So, yes, now continue on. I'm done, by the way. I caught all the ones that were in your little local area.
Okay, that's good. I backstabbed that one Balder Knight pretty consistently.
Yeah.
Of course, the...
I think it's because you're walking on great. Alright, you don't have to go on this hallway. So go to your right, and back down the stairs that we were working. But now, rather than going down the ladder, remember there's a hallway right in front of you that we didn't go down.
Okay. So now it's time for this little area here.
Time for this little area.
Those guys really are, like, legit afraid of me. Well, then again, I can one-shot them, so I can see why they would be scared of me.
Yeah.
Okay, a great axe. Ooh, that sounds cool. And I don't see any way to go. I don't see anywhere else to go. Juggling Marats. Juggling Raticus. Floping around. I don't know what floping is. Don't ask. And then there's a lot of shit over there.
If you want to check your thing,
I'll say, I want to see what the great axe does. Ooh, 140. Where am I right now? That's pretty friggin' close.
32 strength.
God damn.
And its range is absolute shit. You have to be basically sucking them off to hit them with this weapon.
It's that bad?
They have to be right in front of
me. I can't really. Well, do I have the? I'd have the dex to two-hand it.
You can two-hand it.
I want to see what it looks
you
like.
You should be able to. You can't. Never mind. So, thought you could. You can't.
Oh, why can't I?
I don't know. You don't have enough strength.
Well, I'll still get to see what the attack looks like.
Maybe. No, you don't. Hold on. But you can see how short it is
without two-handing it. Oh, there's that. There's that. Oh my goodness.
Alright, but you can see how short it is.
Yeah.
What you do, the attack, is you slam it down in front.
Okay.
It's very short.
I can't even two-hand that sucker. I can't two-hand that either, but...
Because you don't have the dex, yeah.
But what? But that's so weird.
You don't have the strength for it.
Yeah, so even though I have the dex, my strength is so subpar, I can't even two-hand it.
Right.
I didn't. So that sounds like a combination of strength and dex. Then, like, up to this.
The only thing is, with dex, the number just has to be higher than it's required.
Yeah.
Strength, I think you can two-hand something when it is 1.5 times your current strength. For example, you have 20 strength right now. If this was 30 instead of 32, you'd be able to two-hand.
Okay.
But if you put your strength up to, like, 22, then you will be able to.
Okay, something to that effect.
Yeah.
24 and... So I'm lacking in dex to use that. I'm lacking in strength to do that. I really just want to focus on strength right now.
Yeah, that's for the best.
That really is the best thing to focus on.
It's for the best. All right, so now that way.
Hold on. I thought there was shit on the ceiling. Well, not here anyway. I don't know why I take delight in just destroying those pieces of shit.
Why are you scared of it? You're getting jump scared by this game a lot, aren't you?
This is like the jump scariest game without being a horror game.
Did you see what just happened?
Yeah, I just jumped out of the box.
I'm about to jump out of the box. This game is...
Did he just walk off a cliff? If he did, that's great.
It's like a little drop.
Oh, it's a very tiny drop. Those guys do not like me.
They don't.
Those guys are not fans. Well, I'm not fans of you either! They're not even bothering attacking, really. They're just like, nope!
They're hoping you spare them.
Can I go through this grate here?
No, remember, this is where the giant rat was.
Oh, okay.
More poop wall.
Yep, nothing can go through there. So moving down here, this is a new... Whoa!
That leads back down to... There's a hole at the bottom of that leads to where we've already been.
There's that. There's that. Okay, so I've already been down there.
Yeah.
Well, that's a cool-looking view. I'm going to take a quick peek real quick. This doesn't look familiar. Why is
that... No, I'm saying that hole would take you back.
Oh, if I fell down the hole.
Right, and that hole is the hardest to roll and jump over. We can get to that area from another way. So just...
Okay.
We'll get to it in a minute.
Okay, dope. Gotcha. I'm enjoying having you as a guide.
Yeah.
That actually, again, otherwise I would look at Game FAQ for this shit.
You said shit at the right time.
Too appropriate. Okay. Now, why do I need humanity here? Is there somebody signed in the boss room? Here we go!
It's not a boss. It's a spellcaster!
What the hell are you doing?
He's powering up the rats in the air. So what I would do, those are all buffed now. Alright, I grabbed one of them, fight him. Yeah, I would see he's a lot stronger now. Because he got buffed.
Yes. Wow, even one attack.
So now the buffs will time out if you just wanted to sit here and piddle your dick for a minute.
Okay. I'm piddling.
My virgin eyes! I'm just kidding. But,
Dark Souls!
Alright, so the person does exist. Okay.
we were just talking about that. The glowy shit is going to disappear.
Yeah.
When the buff wears... So, okay, so just like any game, buffs do wear off.
Yeah. So, now that... Since we're going to be sitting here for a minute, you never read the description of the Great Axe, did you?
I don't think I did.
I think you just looked at it.
Oh, wait, the buffs are gone.
All right, okay, cool.
Good deal.
Like I said, I...
Hey, guys!
I was still in the aggro one of them.
I'm going to try to... there we go. These rats ain't afraid of nothing.
Nope.
These rats ain't afraid of nothing. Oh. Wow, dark area too.
Now, killing that sorcerer was damn near crucial.
Wow. Big room. Well, yeah, as soon as I saw him casting his spell, I'm like, nope, you're dead, motherfucker. Is that another rat?
Yeah.
It's another rat. I'm gonna recklessly charge you. Oh, you're a little bitch rat. You ain't nothing.
So there is a little area off to the side that the sorcerer was at.
Okay, well, I'll say this. Oh, you mean up here?
No, I mean down there.
Oh, okay. I'll say, yeah, there are a lot. There are, again, two ways I can go. Oh, I was gonna... Roll into y'all. Did that rat just attack the other rat?
No, they both attacked. They both tried to attack you and it ended up missing miserably.
Aww, wanted to kill a rat preemptively.
Oh. It's damn near impossible to kill those things before they get out of the crate.
Aha. And I'll roar.
I don't think it was called a roar. I'm pretty sure it's a large titan.
That was a huh.
Alright, so. This area is basically done now.
No boss?
I'm talking about this little sect of...
Oh, dead. Wait, hold on. Can I...
Oh, yeah, we can kill it again.
Come on. Back up a little more. Back up a little more. You know you want it. You know... Wait, is he standing over the pit?
He's fell down. Oh, no, he didn't. He walked over it.
That... He is such a champ.
He has noped the fuck out.
He don't now, and that leads to an area I've been to before. You said,
yeah.
Okay, I don't need to do any repeat performances.
So now there's a hallway to your right.
Yup. I'm going to walk leisurely. I'm not even going to put my shield up. So leisurely. Look at him. He's so cute. Come here. I want to give you a hug. I want to give you a hug. I'm such a nice guy. I'm such a nice guy, motherfucker!
He presented his ass to you, and you've murdered him for it. Alright, so...
Thank you for the presentation of ass. Wait, is this the beginning?
No.
This is a new area?
No.
I was like... Jeez, calm down, buddy. Good gosh. I know you enjoyed it, but... Fuck!
You stuck the sword right up his ass and he fucking loved it.
Dadgum! Okay,
I know,
so,
this is where you fought the giant rat.
I was gonna say, this looks like the beginning, and then I rolled over that thing.
Yeah.
And... Well...
No, this is where you came from.
Well, yeah, I did just come from there, but I thought I had to go back.
Well, if you go up here, you can slide down that leftmost part of the waterfall now. Since you know it's there.
Is that even the right direction?
Yes.
It is the right direction. You said the left side?
Mm-hmm. Rub your dick against the wall as you're sliding down. Like, hold left on the ammo stick.
Okay. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Now, we're back down here.
Yes, where there's sentient shit.
Good job. I see, he actually just did attack.
He did. Took for fucking everybody did.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's...
All right, Brad.
All right, so, all right,
I'm not going to watch you die.
Okay?
Go left. There are three rats here. Watch out.
This is the area where I did not go before.
No, this is the area you have been to. We're going to backtrack a bit. Okay. Just a wee bit. Because now that you're human, something cool is in there. I would heal.
I thought, if as long as that guy's not attacking. Yeah, at this point, I need to heal. Yeah, those are the badass rats.
Yeah, there's one piddly rat down there now.
He don't want none. He's a one-shotter. He dodged!
Ha ha! Ha ha! You have an item in your inventory that can get rid of the poison.
Yeah, the purple.
What a badass. I'd heal again. I know it... Yeah.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it. Okay.
So now we're gonna walk around here for a minute and enjoy the scenery. Because now that you're human, scenery is going to be more interesting.
Okay.
So, alright, so over there, remember? Down at that waterfall? That is where the bottom of the waterfall is. Like, if you had gone down the waterfall.
Okay.
That's where you would have fallen off. To the right is the basilisk, but we're not going to go that way. He's going to come your way, though. So.
Dark spirit has invaded. What?
NPC invaded.
Okay, this is my first PvP, then.
No, this is an NPC.
Oh, it's an NPC?
Now, you can heal. He cannot.
Daggone, he's persistent. And he does bleed shit, too.
That was odd.
I don't like the way he does bleed damage.
Yeah. It's fine. Even you got it.
What am I? What? I didn't want...
Yeah. Now, the reason why I had to do that is because that has serious story significance.
Retrieve remaining power of Dark Spirit?
When a Dark Spirit dies in your world, it drops its bloodstain. You can pick it up, it gives you humanity, and he dropped an item. Which is a rare drop. Dropped his sword.
Ah. Huh.
And you also have 10,000 souls now.
Holy hell. And the area is clear.
Yes. So now either go back to the bonfire or use a homebrew bag.
One of the two.
Either way, we're going back to the bonfire.
Where is the bonfire from here?
It's a bit away.
It's well, fuck that.
Yeah. It's a bulk.
And you can buy homeward bones if you for some reason run out, right?
Yes. But most bosses will give you one after you kill them.
Yeah. And I have no Estus Flask, so it'd probably be better if I just scurried along.
Alright, so read the Barbed Straight Sword description. It's up.
Oh, damn it. Okay, it's definitely not very strong.
But it does bleed.
Oh, 300 at that. Wow.
That's about average for bleed, honestly.
Oh, is that average?
Yeah. If you get one that says 500, then they'll dick.
Okay. The choice weapon of the infamous Dark Wraith Kirk, also known as the Knight of Thorns, for the gnarly spikes on his favorite weapon, this frightful sword deals only thrust attacks and causes heavy bleeding.
Now, Dark Wraith Kirk has a bit of a backstory. And shit like this is what makes Dark Souls stories amazing.
Okay.
We're going to uncover it throughout the game.
I'm chilling.
We're going to uncover it throughout the game. I'm not going to tell you what it is now.
Oh.
This is one part to a 3-part puzzle. 4-part puzzle.
Okay.
that you'll get will unlock later.
Mm-hmm.
And this this is one of my favorite story arcs in this game, is Dark Wraith Kirk.
Okay.
But, and it mentions he is a member of the Dark Wraith Covenant,
mm-hmm.
which we've heard about them before. They're the ones, remember when you got the cracked red eye orbs, so those are for the Dark Wraiths.
Yeah.
So they're all about invading and pillaging.
Yes.
For mere humanity, just to make themselves more powerful.
Okay.
And as you saw, his sword, his shield, his armor, covered in thorns. Armor is actually pretty cool. Since it's covered in thorns, you can roll into an enemy and it'll do damage to them. Because it's covered in thorns. Yeah.
Huh. Where is that bar? And now I can switch between the two. Interesting.
No, it's not upgraded at all, so I wouldn't use it, but it is a nice little sword.
It's very fast, too. Which makes sense because it's so weak. Very fast, uses a little stamina. Okay. I'll say the bleed damage is what interests me the most.
Yeah.
I'd like to see what a bleeding weapon actually does.
Alright, so I'd put the sword away for now. Like I said, there's no point using it. You have 10,000 souls. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, I was gonna say, first and foremost, holy shit.
Actually, this is like the third thing we've done since we got here, but...
Okay, so right now, strength and dex both need to go up, so... Wow, soul requirements are getting hefty.
Yep.
They're getting bigger.
Yep. And so now, just so you are aware,
yeah,
you have completed the area. All that's left is the boss.
All right.
Now I'm going to tell you what basilisks do.
Okay.
If you get cursed, you immediately die. As you saw, you turn to stone.
Yeah.
Your health, your max HP is cut in half.
You die and your max HP
is cut in half. That will not go away. I accept, you can only do two things to get rid of that curse. Get to a pardoner, which the only pardoner you met thus far is the one in the church that you found after the gargoyles. He will pardon you and remove the curse.
Okay.
Or by a purging stone from either him or that lady. Because what a purging stone is...
Yeah.
Is it... It was... A purging stone... was the result of a sacrificial rite done in, I believe, Kareem.
Okay.
Kareem was all about human sacrifice. So when you use a purging stone, the stone holds the soul of a human.
Yeah.
When you use it, it puts the curse on that soul and removes it from you. So it transfers it.
That is so nasty.
So, that is why basilisks fucking suck. And that's why I made you buy a purging stone.
Just in case.
Because if you had gotten cursed by them, which you got close a couple times.
Yeah, I did.
You would not want to be at half health for either the foreseeable future or backtrack through this entire fucking area.
Yeah.
To get pardoned.
This game is so brutal.
Yeah, so now we're going to go down the one path that I've told you to not go down.
Okay.
The one by that big door.
Alrighty. Where are you, buddy? See if I can't backstab you this time.
Oh, man, I can't wait for this fucking boss fight.
And it's right bumper, not trigger.
It is. Now, alright, hold on. Before you move, I've just now heard this. I'm in a Dark Souls group on Facebook.
Yeah.
I've just now heard this. I have heard that throughout all the Souls titles, people have better luck getting a backstab if they are two-handing their weapon. I don't know why. I don't know if it's true. That's just what I've heard.
Are you trying to use me as a guinea pig?
I am kind of trying to use you as a guinea pig.
I thought you said you could not even backstab if you're two-handing your weapon.
You can. Well, it doesn't matter now. But, no, you can. You have to hit RB. That's all. Just tap it. Either way, we can test it in the future.
He mutually attacked me.
It's fine.
It is fine.
Not this way.
Which way?
That way. But this time, rather than going down the hallway, we're going to go down the ladder.
Down the ladder?
The one that's right behind the boxes. Remember the one you found?
Yes. Just like that. There.
You went down the ladder.
Climb up.
Okay, now go down there.
Okie dokie.
This is back to where the sentient poop is.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Alright, alright. I do want to say before we continue on, I'm very impressed you killed Kirk on the first try.
Really?
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you. Now for me to completely lose any and all redemption. No, you don't. No, you don't.
He did anyway.
Oh, did he? Oh, he did some damage.
He poised through it. I don't know how. Don't have any poise.
He should have mad poise. Look at how tanky he is.
Yeah, but he gets stun locked like a motherfucker. Alright. So now just continue forward. Just run.
This way?
No. To your right.
To the right?
Yeah,
oh,
just
okay.
Run. The thing that drops from the ceiling won't drop on you. Just
hold on. That dude. Rats are fast.
Rats are fast, but he's not going to run for you right yet.
So just go forward into the right?
Yes. And down the hallway, the rats standing in front of you. Like I said, you can completely ignore them. They don't give a shit about you. Now, they may be running up the hallway behind you. I turn around, though. Because rats do that occasionally. Yeah, okay, there we go. Is the other one coming? No, he's not. Alright. Let's continue on.
Okay.
Now, this is that giant room that you saw before.
Yeah, very ominous. Is this the way to the little... Is the sorcerer... Oh, I can't... Well... So much for that way.
The sorcerer would have been above you.
Okay, gotcha. Caster?
Close. If you had not killed the sorcerer...
Yeah?
He would have buffed the boss and shot soul arrows at you the entire time.
Oh,
making this boss about 4 times harder than it is right now.
Oh, damn. The bosses in this game aren't a joke anyway.
This boss can be if you know what you're... If you know exactly what you're doing.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
You are probably gonna die.
This is gonna be it. Oh, I expect pretty much...
And
praise the sun.
I also want to point out, before we move on too much...
I feel like this needs to be my screenshot right here.
Go for it. So, before we... before you see it, I just want to say...
Yeah,
this
right
boss
there.
Is going to be probably the most well-designed thing you've seen in the game thus far.
Okay, awesome. I look forward
to it. It looks fucking rad.
That's awesome. Okay, I need to go down. And this is going to be... All these shots are cool.
Yep, and a summon sign.
Where?
Right there. The gold emblem. Solaire!
Him again!
Solaire the badass! Alright, so now look around a little bit.
That's why I have to just wait for him.
Yeah. Another summon side! Knight Lotric.
Knight Solaire summoned. And I did ask you, as of the moth thought, or that butterfly thought, I was like, please tell me when there are phantoms that I can... summon in to help
me. Now turn around. Item.
Oh, is there an item over there?
Yep. You're never gonna fucking use it. But pick it up for completion's sake.
Heavy crossbow and heavy bolt.
It does a decent amount of damage, but you can't aim it, so we're never gonna use it.
Gotcha. Okay, so I've got those two. I feel a lot better. I'm still probably gonna die with two helpers. Good God.
Probably.
Alrighty.
Now, I do want to point out, before you do this, there is a bit of a give and take when you summon someone.
Okay.
When you summon a phantom, yes, they can help you, but the boss has increased health.
Gotcha. I just remember with the gargoyles, I had 2 phantoms helping me.
It was a cakewalk.
That was easy as fuck.
This is hard even with them.
Okay. Gotcha.
Some would say that this is easier by yourself. Because they don't do enough damage to off-put his increased health.
Oh, wow.
I tend to find it easier with them because they still provide a distraction.
Gotcha.
That's the main thing.
My first thought, when I see the heavy crossbow there, I'm thinking do some damage from a distance while those guys do their thing.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking.
But, like I said, you aren't going to be able to do much damage. Now, honestly, we can end the video right now. We're close.
We're right at, and, we have only 10 minutes left.
And we can open up the next episode with a boss fight. Get a good screenshot for the next episode, because you already have a good screenshot for this one.
Yeah, yeah.
This would be a good screenshot for the next episode, so I say we call it here.
Sounds good to me. I was like, yeah, a boss fight, Let's kick it off with a bang next time. I think that's a really good idea. So you heard the man. That's it. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you disliked it, hit that dislike button. And if you really liked it, be sure to share with a friend, subscribe, and join the freaks! Love you guys. God bless.